Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this. You know, my piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new, back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles?
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though, you should have seen me. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Crazy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Open it. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Okay, I'll look.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Thank you. here. Oh, no. Now he looks... Watch your butt!
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
Did you see that? Enemy! Enemy here! Get the enemy!
Weapons up!
I'll see what I can do. I can't do this by myself!
I can take him myself.
Okay, I'll look. Good job.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Thank you.
Hello?
Toss me a stem, BD-1. Hatched up. That looks like a problem. Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Heard something here, but... Ah! Enemy closing in! How can we win? All heavy artillery is down. How can we stand against that? We'll beat you. Again! Hit him again! We're winning this! We'll take you down! Don't make your last mistake!
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Doing okay back there, BD-1? Hi, BD-1. Over here.
Someone up there?
there, Hannah. Here, Lucy.
I can't push it.
I see you! You're too quick!
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Trooper. Where are you going? What's that, BD-1? need is them. I'll check it out.
Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh.